top three cryptocurrencies to buy right now and why number one Cardano of ADA. Currently the 11th largest crypto by market cap with a price of T5P. Cardano has experienced a 150% surge in trading volume in the last 24 hours, approximately $477 million, 370 to million pounds, and is leading in blockchain development. Hydra and Chang, Cardano has recently released version 0.18.0 of its Hydra head scaling solution to improve network operations. This upgrade precedes the upcoming Chang hard fork, which will further decentralize the blockchain network. Number 2, Ripple's XRP. XRP currently the 7th largest crypto by market cap with a price of T5P. The only cryptocurrency with true legal clarity and real-world utility. XRP partnerships. Over 100 financial institutions have joined Ripple, to name a few: Santander, Bank of America, American Express, MoneyGram, and Amazon Web Services. Ripple's on-demand liquidity service uses XRP to provide liquidity in cross-border transactions, reducing the need for pre-funding in destination currencies. Scalability. XRP can handle over 1,500 transactions per second, which is significantly higher than many other cryptocurrencies. This scalability could make it a more practical choice for high-volume financial operations. Number 3. Bitcoin. Currently the largest cryptocurrency by market cap with a price of £45,249 a coin and up 125% this past year. Bitcoin has a limited supply of 21 million coins, which makes it scarce and can drive its values up over time. It's also an inflation hedge. Bitcoin is often viewed as digital gold, offering protection against inflation and currency devaluation. Bitcoin speaks for itself, and I don't really have to say much, but with future presidents favoring cryptos such as Bitcoin, it's never been a better time to buy. Let me know your future price predictions for ADA, XRP, and BTC below.